win.
All right,
when
we win. Just please tell me you're gonna record this one.
I ain't recording this.
You better record this.
You're crazy.
Come on, record it.
You crazy.
Now, even if we win or lose, you're putting this one up because this is gonna be hilarious. What about, I don't know, you got other ADCs. You got Twitch.
Oh, yeah. Why didn't you tell me that earlier? We gonna lose because of you now. Oh,
what?
come on, man. You the strategist of the team, and you forgot I had Twitch.
So I'm supposed to remember that you're champion that you have?
Yes, for ADC, yes.
It's not my fault you were talking to your whoever that was.
Hey, that was my grandpappy.
I'm just gonna go pure AP blitz.
Yes. Don't worry about support items. Just get the items you need to be overpowered.
I'm not even gonna be overpowered. I'm just messing around at this point.
No, you don't mess around. You be overpowered, defeat everybody, and then I continue on. Moving back up to Silver 5.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Because that's the goal. The goal is to get back to Silver 5. And then move on.
This is gonna be probably the weirdest match I have ever played.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
What ability are you starting?
W.
Which one's your W?
The wave. The straight line wave. The void rift.
I am gonna be so, like, this is gonna be one of those matches where if I win, I'm gonna be like, what? You know, instead, I'm just gonna do the chicken dance.
Yo, life of faith is weak.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. This is gonna be so weird. Your tentacles look so weird, bro.
They look smooth, I know.
No, they just like flop wherever you go. Like they just
exactly
pop.
They smooth. They loosey goosey.
This is gonna be seriously like. No, watch out for her gauge, by the way. You know, at this point, I'm just saying I don't care about life. I'm just gonna do whatever I want.
No, don't do
that. That's what this match
is. As long as whatever you do is us winning, I'm happy. We right now we the Akatsuki. I'm Itachi, Kisame, okay?
I don't watch Naruto.
Oh my. Okay.
I do watch Naruto. I only watch it on Netflix because I don't know what channel it's on. I don't even know if they can still play it. So I watch on Netflix and they only have up to season 3. So I finished season 3.
Show Itachi in season
3? Which one's Itachi?
Sasuke's brother, the dude with the
shuriken. Oh yeah, yeah, that dude. The guy that's somehow, like, super strong, and it's really weird, like, how strong he is, because, like, he beat one of the Toad Mage in a battle.
Yeah,
how do you beat the Toad Mage in a battle? I mean, he uses toads for Pete's sake.
Toad Sage.
Yeah. You don't just beat the Toad Sage. One does not simply beat the Toad Sage.
Okay.
Now we're moving on to memes. Oh, what's going on here? What's going on over here?
What's going on? Is you about to die?
What are
you gonna rock?
There you go. You think I'm gonna? Why'd you take so much hits, bro? You know she's got her engaged. You ain't supposed to go get out of your minions.
No, I know that. It's that the umbrella got lucky.
Skill shots are. It says it in his name. Skill. Skill shots. Skill.
I mean, you might see this trick shot.
Boom! Oh, watch out. Her skill shot.
I don't like yo. You're not supporting this.
I'm very
role as the support is to support me in the game.
No, I just support your champion. I don't actually support you in real life.
Shots fired! Shots fired! All right.
Here comes the play of 2025. That was the play. We'll be here all night, folks.
That was all your fault.
Get over here!
Oh, perfect.
Yeah, that was all my fault. Alright, bro. That was all my fault.
Get it!
Mm. You better respect my authority.
It's authority.
You better respect my authority. You know, it might be your authority, but it's my authority. Get over here! Rockstar!
I blame you!
They wish they could handle this. I'm just taunting you all day.
Alright, help me to kill these minions.
Get over here! Ah! How's Jax doing against Darius?
Alright, I'll be right back.
Well, no, don't leave me here! Not until we get a kill. That's the rule. We can't recall till we get a kill. Now, excuse me, I'm gonna recall.
What?
I kid. You know I'm all about those jokes.
Oh. No!
Alright. I'm gonna get a pull one of them under tower, and they're gonna wish they never versed us. Ready? Pro Play 2015.
Bruh.
Thank you.
Bruh.
That was the Pro Play 2015.
Galio is not OP.
I mean,
only when I play he's OP.
But that doesn't make sense though. Like, how, if the champion is OP, that means that he's really good when most people play him.
Okay, that's it.
Oh, you want to hit me? Go Rengar. Ooh, you got that hit. Ooh, double kill. Get over here! Oh, how did that went right in the middle of them?
Dang.
That was probably the best trick shot I've ever seen you do.
Hey. Your words are too kind.
Ooh, nice. We just need our ults. That's all we need.
Exactly.
As soon as we get our ults, though.
Ooh!
Got him. Oh, that's not all he got, though. So did this roll!
Okay.
Run!
I regret my decision.
Dude, where's your, why don't you have your mastery set to, I have this potion that heals mana as well. That's what this biscuit is, it's one of your masteries.
This a biscuit?
Yeah, hold tab and look at my build. Get over here!
You get biscuits?
Get over here! I'm my family, I love them!
I hate you.
So bad.
I hate you so much right now.
Rob,
I hate you so much right now.
Rob, you're so bad at this game.
I hate you so much right now.
That was just me being like a. No.
Right now you're being a troll. I don't like trolls, okay?
I am. You know very well I take League very seriously.
Letting me die laughing at me. Shame on you.
Is that weird for us? We always laugh at each other when they die. That's just
no.
Life.
You don't laugh when I die.
Yes, we do. That's how it works. It's like a relationship. You laugh when I die, and I laugh when you die.
What? I never laugh when you die.
You always laugh when I die. What are you talking about?
When is this? You have no evidence of this happening.
Yeah, what about your Pantheon video? That has, like, us laughing until we die, at, like, every other minute.
What? I don't remember this.
You stupid. Sup, ladies? How you doing? Do someone come over here? I'll just pull you. No, you don't want to come over here? Okay, then, okay.
know I'm in this bush. Exceptional.
Ooh. Oh, that trick shot. I admit, that was a pretty good trick shot.
Yeah.
Watch out, they're going for the engage, it looks like. Ooh! See, I didn't mean to click that. I did not mean to click that. That was an actual accident. Like, I didn't mean to click Q right there. Ooh, you got that hit. All right, 2, 1. Oh, did you want those minions?
No, you can have.
Where did Vayne go? Oh, there you are, Vayne. Hey, buddy, what's up? They just killed themselves. I am not helping you guys. That was your own fault. I ain't part of that.
Double kill. Wait, was
Leona
on our team?
No. We should probably get back up.
This Leona is so fast. I can't land my full combo.
Trick shot! Oh.
Get over here! How did you miss that?
I don't know, you saw it very well.
Keep going, hit him! Yes!
Don't let me die!
Run!
Yeah!
There we go, see that's good. No, go recall now, go back to base, go now. Stop dancing! I'm bringing out my bossy side, I don't like this.
You got a bossy side?
Yes.
Alright, you ready for another Pro Pool 2015? Pro Pool 2015!
See, this what? Is why. This is why. See, this is why you my homie right now for me. Oh my gosh,
I don't even know what just happened.
See, you remind me of that meme where your favorite cousin comes to Thanksgiving dinner.
What?
You never seen that meme?
No.
Basically, it's... You ever seen Bad Boys, the movie?
No.
Oh god, that's it. I can't explain the joke. Okay.
Well, we're gonna have to kick it to second gear, because Jax is the only one doing good on our team right now.
Okay.
So we gotta go from, being 1-1-1, to being 3-2-5.
Well, you know what? This AP Vel'Koz is on the way.
APC, or support Vel'Koz APC Blitzcrank.
Basically, jack of all trades, Vel'Koz.
Oh my gosh!
And I hate you. Why you keep running yourself in this
situation? I didn't do anything.
That's a lie.
I believe I can. Actually, there's Rengar coming. So.
Good.
Don't die on me, my friend. Oh. Don't
die
me, my friend!
Oh, I was ready to go. You saw that, right? I was ready to go. I had it ready to go.
What is... I don't even know how to respond to this match right now. This match is probably the weirdest ranked match I've ever done in my life. How is Galio level 10?
He's level 10 already?
Karthus sucks.
Oh my gosh. What level Karthus is? Level 9?
Enemy rampage. Oh, just gone for it, bro. I saw that happen. He should have just gone for it. Punch.
Oh, dang. He don't got TP or something?
Punch. punch.
You know you banned Darius. This guy made mistakes already.
Okay, they're Vayne and Leona. Leona's mid lane, so that means that if Vayne is even still here, then Oh, Vayne's mid too. We get a free tower.
Keep going, just keep going. Just keep going. Let the minions go in.
All right,
push.
Okay, we gotta go help our team.
Dang.
I know, I don't want to either.
Oh, okay, okay. You gotta hold down that top tower until I get there.
So why is it that we're the only people doing good if we are the only people that are in that are not following the meta?
We're breaking the meta because we're pioneers.
Like we're breaking the meta, which normally people hate, yet we're doing really good right now.
Because they cannot question our authority.
Here comes the Blitz! You shouldn't have played against the Blitz! Ah, I missed my goal.
Okay, here I come. If I can do my knockup and my ult, we got this in the bag.
Alright, target Darius.
Where's Darius at? Diversion!
Run for your life! Oh, the minion got ya!
Damn!
I blame you.
I did everything I could to save your life.
Playing. Okay, come on. I gotta hurry up before this Vayne catches up to my tower. I swear, they should be like, yo, these guys are awesome. They're amazing. Like,
You mean like that?
Exactly. And my menu screen is blocking I didn't see it.
What? You didn't see that pull? That was like one of my best pulls I've ever done. I did it. Oh my gosh, Rob, why? Why do you do this to me?
Why don't you have TP and get to this tower faster?
Because I chose to go with Flash instead. Because everyone tells me I'm supposed to go with Flash instead.
No, don't follow the rules. I gotta follow the rules.
Well, not following the rules is actually going pretty well for us right now.
I mean, in terms of, like, spells.
They should probably have fall back. So, where'd Vayne go?
Vayne is probably hiding in a bush or something. Oh, she's on mid. Slain. You know what? We can push this.
Give me a job. Give me that farm. That's my farm.
Good job. All we gotta do. Okay, I'm gonna stay right here. Alright, go.
Run for your life, son!
Get over here, son! I don't have anything! My ult's up in 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1.
No,
oh my god, I hate you so much! Run! Run, you! Oh.
No! No! No!
Why did you do that so early?
What do you mean?
We were too early.
How is he not dead? What?
Karthus! Karthus, shoot yourself in the foot. Oh my. Okay, good job, good job.
Kill him! Kill him, please! Don't change targets in the middle of a fight! To kill!
Next! Jump! Jump to him! You stood there and let him kill you.
Shut down. Okay, now we gotta push this to the jump. Yeah. Go Rengar. Go Rengar. Oh, Rengar's now dead. Oh, he's going for it. He's going for it. You fool. At this point, all he can do is go. Ooh.
He's the man. He's the man. Thug life.
This is the.
There
is much to learn. Alright, just remember, when we somehow lose this video or lose this match, you'll take out all the parts that we do bad and just put the good parts in, right?
That's horrible.
No.
As a journalist, I'm lying about the story.
How can we lie? Who cares what you know? It's what the people know. Oh, sweet Lord Jesus. Why did you leave me? You have full health.
I didn't leave you.
The guilt. Rob, you should probably actually run instead. Just run. Don't even try anymore.
Wait, why? Is that like a-
oh,
Galio!
He's
not gonna get me! He's not gonna get me!
He's gonna get
me! Run! Run, you tentacle! You run!
Oh!
Dog life!
Karthus, though. Is Karthus gonna make it?
Karthus needs that ult now.
I'm getting myself a pair of boots.
What was that? Rob, you're not gonna make it. Bam! An enemy has been slain.
Oh my gosh, how are we actually doing good at all in this match?
Because you believe.
I didn't believe. I never believed. I never
Oh, screw, forget that. You didn't believe. I'm supposed to believe.
Yeah, we're still winning.
Then don't believe some more until we win.
An enemy has been slain.
Just hold off the tower, bro.
Oh man, I had Leona so weak. Oh wait.
You ain't giving up, dude.
She's taking the bait. She's taking the bait. Oh, she didn't take the bait. Has destroyed a turret.
Rob, I probably fell back actually.
Oh my god, let me just get one more hit in. Okay, I see your reasons why, and I totally support them now. I always see your reasons why!
Why don't you ever run when I tell you to run?
I was trying to get that Leona! I thought it was going after you!
I told you to run! Next time I tell you to run, you better-
I didn't hear you, man. My headset was acting up, man. Oh my.
No, you so heard me. So
dang you, Time Warner Cable!
You said, nah, I'm gonna get this. I got this. You said, I got this. And I'm like, you don't got it, Rob. Don't do it.
I don't recall this.
Well, I do, and we both know that my judgment is really better than yours.
Hey, only in League, okay?
Yeah, and we're playing League.
So
you, my judgment is better than yours, right?
That's
now.
Why you lost to Halo. Illuminati confirmed.
Hey, like, we both already agreed. I suck at Halo.
Illuminati confirmed. There we go. We have a double confirmation. You better get that Leona from me. Pull her!
I don't got my pull up!
You're- Oh my god!
That's unexpected.
Well, that was fun. Don't go in! Don't go in. Respect my judgment. Do not go in. Run by your life.
What?
Oh, is he not dead? Run! It's the galley.
Tag it in the face.
It's the galley of doom.
Oh my god.
Trick shot.
Oh my god, this match is the weirdest match I've ever played.
Trick shot. Oh, double shots.
Hug the tower. I'm on my way. I did my speed boost and everything to run.
What the shoot? It's for style points.
Oh my. Let's just calm down for a second. Alright, that was some good calming down.
Here we go. Keep pushing this. I shall lead the team.
What's up, Leona? How you doing, girl?
Oh, that's it.
Oh, watch out, bro. I got 30. I got 10 seconds. 10 seconds. That's all we gotta do. 10 seconds.
I got 30 seconds for this ult.
My barrier's almost up, which will give us me a lot more tank. Ah, I missed again.
Fine. Okay. 12 seconds.
Oh, sweet lord. Sweet lord. Run!
I got you! I got you! Oh,
you know
I don't got you.
No one cares about running anymore. It's all about going in and running on the day of your life. You don't got risk, you don't got nothing.
Rob Wolfenstein defeats a Gallo who builds nothing but magic resistance. And the bot tower is about to go.
No! It was so young! It was
perfect! We had a perfect tower!
Well, we're getting rid of one of their perfect towers. We should probably, yeah, we should probably go get that drag, actually.
Okay, fam.
The tactician and the guy that's really good at League, but is not very smart at play.
Hey, I'm not going to kill League. I'm the hype rank.
No, you're not. You usually play really safe.
No, I don't. I charge in and I die a lot, but I still get these kills.
That's not good, though.
What do you mean it's not good? I put in the work.
You put in the works?
Yes, the works.
Alright, then I'm now headed over here. Alright. This AP Blitzcrank, I think, is going pretty well, wouldn't you agree?
Yes, it is. He's gotta watch out for top lane.
Come on, Jax!
Jax, you need to hop out the way, bruh.
I'm on my way, Jax. Jax, you did good. We will now avenge you. Beautiful thing, Jack. No! Ooh, that was close. That was close. I didn't hold it that
much. Pushing. Gallo's pushing top.
Alright, I'll go top. I'll go top then. You guys push, I'll go top. You know, who cares about top now? We don't need that tower.
Dang, if I could land one more hit!
Alright, Rengar's clearing top. I'm headed mid again. By the way, do you hear the vacuum background noise in mine?
Nah.
Okay, good, because there's a vacuum going on, it's really loud. You know, I'm gonna shut my door really quick.
Carthus?
Alright, I'm back.
Okay, Darius is in the jungle.
Oh, I see him. You know what he's not ready for? He ain't ready for the wombo combo! Now run! Oh, yeah,
Why I have the worst luck?
No. Run!
Not let her touch the ground.
Okay, yeah, we should probably get run now.
Karthus! Where's that old Karthus?
There's very... There's one lot left. Oh my gosh! What just happened?
We're gonna win this, bruh. We are going to win this. That's the sound of victory.
That genuinely surprised me. I didn't even know it happened.
We're doing good. I want to push top because top is closer to the enemy territory.
Okay, now I gotta fall back. I'm sorry, I can't push. Rengar decided to leave me alone.
Okay, if you want, heal and then try to join me top.
I'm not sure you should go top by yourself.
Alright, Nanny.
Alright, Rob, I am going to follow your advice. I'm getting Crystal Scepter next.
Oh, snap! Okay.
I think is Crystal Scepter your favorite item in the game?
For mages, yeah.
Like your favorite item. Like you think it's just your favorite item.
Oh no.
What's your favorite item?
I don't have one.
How do you not have a favorite item?
I don't have one.
You know what I say to that? You know what I say? Get over here!
Yeah, good job, man. Go back here. Oh, crud, it's
down. Yeah. Damn it. Okay, oh, actually,
snap.
We put
Jax,
up
Jax, no!
We put up a really good fight. No!
No! Okay, it's time for the Vel'Koz.
Alright, here comes Rengar. He's got Ghostblade, I believe, and he's gonna kill someone. I'm not sure who, but hopefully someone. Nope!
Let's just push me.
Okay, two of them are on bot lane.
Everyone on the front.
If you could stun him, Rengar will get the kill. You gotta land your stun.
I landed a big stun.
It's not a stun, that's a slow.
Oh, you mean like the knockup?
Yeah, the knockup.
Okay.
Not bad, you know. Is Rengar serious about going for that kill? We gotta run my way right now.
That's all Karthus. That was all Karthus. That was his kill.
Oh, Karthus, you just saved Rob's life.
And I said what?
And therefore I save yours.
Make it more sound weak.
Where are you?
I'm back at base.
Why?
I had to heal.
No, you didn't. You chose to heal.
I am Morpheus. Alright, let me clear this bot wave and then help Jax get this trash. Oh my gosh, that's a lot. I don't think I can get all this farm.
Oh my gosh, did I just land that?
Your enemy has been slain.
What did you land?
I don't even know, but I just landed really good.
Do the knockup.
Come get a taste.
I saved you. I saved you. I saved you. Trick shot. And I died. Parthus, use your ult. Use your ult, Karthus. Karthus, use your ult.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
I saved you. You will always remember that. I saved you. You better go heal.
Nah. I will defend this with my life.
What? No, don't be a fool. Those are the ones who get shot. Don't. I told you! I told you! Don't do it!
I still think that I, that was, just that was pretend that didn't happen. Mistake. Just pretend I got the pentakill. I just got the pentakill, so, yeah, we're all good, right? We got the pentakill.
Just the nah.
Nah. Alright.
Okay, here we go. Vel'Koz ADC / support. None have Don't ever try this at home.
I still can't believe that you.
I'm mad I saved you. Like, you was on the brink of death with me, so I saved you.
Yes.
Okay.
All right, this is our time. This is our time. Come. All right. This is the time to end the match. It's all or nothing here. We either go home with a victory, or we suffer defeat for the rest of our lives. Are we the team that'll win? We're the team that'll lose.
Thank you, Karthus. Good job. Good job.
Ah, I missed the blind pull.
Oh, I think I hit somebody. Outlast!
Oh my god! You live, you love, you love, you live, you learn.
Oh gosh, Jax is going to die. Run, bro!
I'm running!
Bro, I told you to run! SB. But I think he needs to flip those words. Okay.
Wait, how did I get blue buff?
You killed somebody. Took that blue buff. Okay. I should be there in exactly 40 seconds.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Not today.
Oh, man.
Oh, no, sweet. Dude, I literally had 5 health.
Dude, you gotta go clear top after you heal.
I had literally 5 health. I thought surviving with 5 health was just a myth.
I miss the darkness of the way.
I definitely would do one the carefulness. Just the ward, that's all you need. Kill this Leona.
I don't trust you.
I do!
Karthus, land that ult, Karthus!
Enemy double kill.
What? No.
Karthus, where was the ult?
Don't worry, I just got a little bit more AP, so it's not over yet. It's not over yet. They're just gonna get a really, really good push, but it's not over. Okay, I'm gonna be one of the first ones up. 20 seconds. No, it's not. We're not gonna lose this. We're gonna get close, but we're not gonna lose this. We still got. It's not over yet, Rob.
Oh my god! Oh my goodness! Go! 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 Go!
I got it! I took out every single one of those. Literally, I got every piece of that gold.
Okay, we need to end this now. Karthus, you need to have that ult ready.
The night here is harsh.
All right, this is a 3v2. We should be able to do it.
Yes, exceptional.
Dude, don't take the bait. Don't take the bait. Don't take the bait.
I'm not.
Okay, here comes Jax in the 1v1 versus Galio.
Push like crazy.
Just push.
Bro, I can't take that damage.
No, not you. Fall back, bro. Oh my gosh, you got this.
Come on, let's go, guys. Oh god, he's back.
Don't let him kill you.
Oh. I don't trust it. But I'm going for it.
Got one.
Darius was AFK for a moment.
Run. Can't do it.
Dude, I'm clicking. Oh god, I got a cramp on my hand. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, base. Oh my gosh, base.
Go, Karthus.
Karthus is just leaving it? What?
What? No, you idiot!
Your turret has been destroyed.
You idiot! He really thinks he can end it by himself?
All right, I got enough for an item. What item should I get?
I don't know, bro. I don't know.
I'm gonna get Zhonya's. I just got 60 more AP. I have so much AP.
Oh my gosh, I'm short 100. Oh my gosh.
Dude, get this farm right here. Take it all.
Perfect, we're good to go now.
Okay, if you can get this Baron, that's what matters. Nope, they ain't getting the Baron. No, they got the Baron.
Dang it, Rengar.
Oh, yep, I regret my life choices.
Run. Bro, you cannot die.
I died.
Oh my god.
Really? I got 15 more armor. It's alright. What is Jax? Come on, Jax. Got this. Okay. Get him. Yes. No, he flashed too. Run. Okay, dude, just clear out another minion wave. We gotta go back here.
I'm on the way.
Jax is going to end it. Jax is going to the end.
Your inhibitor is respawning.
Go, Jax. Aww.
Oh, not he's dead. He tried. He tried, but he didn't quite get it.
Don't do it. Slam down. Why doesn't Rengar do it? He can go invisible.
Oh, dude, our inhibitor is back up.
Okay, bro. Oh, crud. Holy crap.
Dude, just target him. Get the big minion!
Bro, I gotta protect the mid tower.
Alright, you do that. I got it. I'll try. It's almost down. Got it. Oh my god.
Oh my gosh. We need someone with TP on the team.
Alright, it took care of the inhibitor. It's not gonna fall. Oh, I got him on the turret!
Plus one! Oh god. No! Jax, don't.
Dude, the. Jax!
Jax, you need to kick.
Get the spin!
No, go back! Back!
Oh my gosh, this is probably one of the most intense matches I've ever played.
Oh my god. I know we gotta end, but oh god. Bro, we're like the last line of defense again.
Ooh, dude, we're about to get our fourth Baron, which will make it so that we get more damage to bottom distance. Which means that when next time we try, it's easier for us to push. Which is really helpful.
Okay. Max boots, check. About to buy this elixir of sorcery. Rengar, you need to get out of there now. Let's. Okay, the whole team is here now.
Alright, Jax is up top. Okay, Lee Sin's alone. We should be able to take him out.
Dang. Okay.
There's the team, run.
Haha, take it in the face. All we need is for all of them to get knocked up, all clustered together, and my combo could take them out. Why is Jack?
Three people.
He's fighting three people? Why would you go back in?
Dude, he had Guardian's Angel. Seriously, use your trick. Alright, come on, Rengar. Alright, you know, I'm just gonna. You only live once!
Once was enough.
I do it for Sparta. Where'd their team even go? I don't see them anymore.
They're by the tower.
Galio's ended up here. Yeah, we can probably run.
I ain't afraid.
Run for your life, young man! You better be afraid!
Wait, y'all really gonna 1v1?
Don't do it! Don't do it! The shortcut to the jungle! Oh my gosh!
This match should even be this intense.
Alright, I made it out. So, alright, I'm on my way back in right now to help in case they still are chasing you guys.
No, they
I think
they're in the jungle.
Okay, so everybody except for Darius has hit 18.
Why is Karthus not moving? Oh, he said he needed to end in 10 minutes. Oh.
This is seriously one. Dude, this is a 50-minute match. Dude, we don't got Jax. We don't got no Jax.
Jax is trying to like sneak push or whatever. He's trying to split push.
I got the ward.
Okay. Cool. Okay, I don't trust the push. Oh crap! Are they gonna go for Baron again?
Oh, yeah, that's game, I think.
My question is, where is Karthus with this ult?
He just used it. Thank you for your heal.
Dang, my trick shot hit him. It wasn't strong enough. And Lee Sin.
Okay, dude, this is gonna probably one shot. He's probably gonna one shot me, but you know.
No, he's running back. Stay right. Stay back. No, don't go after him. Let him go.
I want him to come after me. I'll be able to one shot him with my ult. I don't know if he's in the bush or not. Oh, I'll be in the way. Alright, I got enough for Zhonya's. I got a little bit more AP to one-shot people even faster. Now I'm gonna get a little bit more tank. Oh. Guardian's Angel. Yes, perfect item. Right. Yes.
Okay, we need to group. This is Neo. We have nobody on this team that can be invisible long enough.
Okay, I'm gonna clear this in one hit.
I'm mad Karthus really flipping left.
Nah, he I think he's gonna. Oh, I'm not sure.
He said he was leaving in 10 minutes. He needed to end. That's why he was. That's how come he's trying to solo push.
Watch out, there's one of them who's got bound to me more.
I have a feeling one of them is gonna TP. Oh crap, they're all there. Go! I'll hold them off.
Oh my God! What is going on right now?
Push! Go! Walk. Go! Push, guys! Push!
Doing the best that we can. No, Jack!
Just Leave him behind. Leave him behind. If he screws up, leave him behind. Okay. Alright, bro. That's the plan. If they screw up... Oh, he's back! He's back!
I'm defending.
Crap, I can't. This inhibitor needs to come back. Like, seriously. Okay, I'm here.
Karthus is back.
Karthus can use his ult from miles away.
Yeah, his ult's not up right now.
Someone needs to go. Somebody needs to go there now.
Don't let me take a hit. Alright, I'm good, I made it.
We cannot let that tower fall. Oh my gosh, Leona almost kills me. I knew it! I knew this crap was gonna happen!
What'd you know was gonna happen?
Try to TP up there. Now let's go. We have to end this now. We deserve to win that.
No one cares about minions right now. Alright, we got 30 seconds to do this, man. 30 seconds. Alright. Do it! 30
seconds.
I'm going for it!
In fearful day, we rage at night. With strong hearts full, our souls ignite. With all these hearts, the war of life. Look to the stars, where hope burns bright.
Go for it!
Yes!
Yes! Yes!
Moment of my life. We did it! We actually won!
Alright, that was a pretty intense match, if I don't say so myself. Vel'Koz ADC, everybody, I am breaking the meta. So right now, I want you to do is hit the like button, leave a comment in the comment section below. If you would like to play League with me, Ultra, any other member of the Wolfpack, leave your username, you know, in the comment section. It doesn't hurt to, you know, play with some skilled gamers. And while you're at it, there's a new page called the Nightfall Wolfpack. It's on Facebook. I'm going to open up a Twitter account for the Nightfall Wolfpack. And basically, we're going to be starting up a new series soon called How to Lead. So if you're new at League of Legends and you want some insight, or if you just want a way to polish up on your skill, make sure you check that out. And while you're at it, make sure you check out my good friend Carlos. If you're a YouTuber or you just want some good art, all his contact information is in the description below. But until next time, I'm Rob Wolfenstein, and I hope you enjoyed. Peace out, everybody. I'm breaking the meta. Later.